long term parking fee.
Lot open. Lot C.
Manchester to Boston. Regional airport. Oh, wait, that said Manchester, Boston.
Right.
I think. I don't know.
I gotta use the bathroom once we get in there.
Yeah, I don't think you really should have said. Wow. Look at that tower. That's amazing. No, it isn't.
Lot C.
I don't know where Lot C would be. Lot C is open. Lot C. What? You lost? Well, maybe if we read the sign. I think Lot C might be up there, according to this sign, maybe.
Yes.
Lot C, yes, yes. And there's a free shuttle. That's good. Where are all the planes? We passed them. Lot C, here it is. It is. It's open. I'm assuming we just drive right in. Nope.
Got 45 days.
Well, I'm only going to be gone for close to 30.
Spaces 7, 8, 9, and 10. Where's 7, 8, 9, and 10?
Well, we only need one.
3, 4.
C3.
C4.
Four. Look at that ugly bus.
So do not enter. This way.
A better way to travel. Well, I'll think about that when I get on the plane and see if Manchester is really a good airport. Honestly, I wanted to experience what Logan is like. So honestly, I've never been to an internet. Someone left their motorcycle out. Stupid. Where do we go now? It's not illegal. C12. Well, look at that person. I never realized how big the plane would be. I don't think that's our plane. Subscribe for more videos like this. Baby Otachi. I've never seen one of these before in the store. I went to my local, New Hampshire Newberry Comics when I went up to the Pheasant Lane Mall, I think it is. Went into Newberry Comics. As you can see, I got some of my Jurassic Park books over there. I found him. There were a couple new Jaegers that I was thinking about getting, but I found this guy, and I'm like, whoa. You know, I can get those other Jaegers later because they're always